Adama Traore is a bodybuilding looking football player, but this is why he sucks. Sure, for the time he's playing, he's faster and stronger than everybody else. Keyword being the time he's playing. He can't play a full game because of how bad his cardio is, which is linked to his huge bulky physique, which causes him to be demoted to a super sub. There's a reason most football players don't have this build. It's because it doesn't provide much longevity in terms of one game and multiple seasons.